Vienna, TWP. WWJ, a 32-year-old man is dead after a rock came crashing through a car windshield on I-75. Rocks found at the scene. Photo: Genesee County Sheriff's Office. Investigators with Genesee County Sheriff's Office believe someone was throwing large rocks onto southbound I-75 off the Dodge Road overpass in Vienna Township at around 8:30 p.m. Wednesday. One of those rocks penetrated the windshield of a car, striking the passenger, identified as Kenneth Andrew White of Mount Morris, Michigan, in the face. He was taken by EMS to Hurley Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead. Under Sheriff Chris Swanson said, in total, 7 cars were badly damaged after they hit rock debris in the roadway, although no additional injuries were reported. Investigators believe the rocks pictured at left may have been taken from another location before they were thrown onto the freeway. Speaking to WWJ's Zara Huber, Swanson said they are investigating this as homicide. He said although investigators are closing in on suspects, he could not share any details about who may have done this. Anybody that could hear the story would understand the kind of mindset someone would have to throw rocks over an overpass into oncoming traffic, Swanson said. So I can't go into the ages or the age group that we're looking at, but I will say that we're getting closer and closer to tightening the circle and finding those that are responsible for this tragedy. Swanson said he's not sure what the suspect's motives were, but he offered some advice. The key is to look at the consequences before you strike and before you take action, especially if you even remotely think what you're about to do, if it was discovered, would be frowned upon by society, your family, your friends, Swanson said. These are consequences that I'm sure the individuals didn't think could happen, and it's real. The sheriff's office continues to seek tips from the public. Anyone with credible information about suspicious activities in that area, especially between 7 p.m. and 8:30 p.m., is asked to call the Genesee County Sheriff's Office at 8102573422. Investigators are also seeking any dashcam or home surveillance footage that could help. To remain anonymous, tipsters can call Mid-Michigan Crime Stoppers, which is offering a reward of up to $2,500 for information that helps solve this case, at p3tips.com or by calling 1-800-422-JAIL.